السلام
السلام
عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning, dear students. Welcome to our science class. Today is Sunday and the date is 13 of December 2020. We are going to do the Unit 8 review. So everyone, please open to page 343. I'm going to write it down again for you. 343, I'm going to write it again for you. It's 343. Sorry. Okay? It's page 343. Everyone okay? Great. What do you have, Sif? What do you have here? What can I see? Is this something you made? No? Okay, where's your book? Great. Nice. Okay, let's start the vocabulary review. Who wants to do number one, read and answer? Okay, Amir, you will start. Read and answer. You have the words constellation, orbit, and rotates.
When a planet spins all the way around it, rotate.
Excellent. We call it rotate, Amir. Bravo. So number one is rotate. Let's write it together. Okay. Number two, who will read and answer? Yes, yes, Ma'il. Read and answer.
The word is constellation.
Excellent, but can you read the sentence? What is constellation?
A group of stars that forms a pattern is called a constellation.
Excellent, Yasmael. I'm so proud of you. MashaAllah. Okay, Hamza, number three. Can you read and answer?
Path of a planet around the sun is an orbit.
Orbit. Excellent. The path of the planet around the sun is an orbit. If you finish writing, we will complete, guys. Okay?
I am finished writing, Rash.
Okay, did you finish?
Yes.
Everyone, should we move?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Clear the screen and go to the next. Yes. Now, which kind of object is Earth? No. Is it a moon, a planet, or a star?
A planet.
Are you sure?
No, no, no.
Moon. Oh, Earth is a moon?
No, 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 a star.
A star?
No.
Abdul Ilah, come on. You said Earth.
Planet.
Excellent, excellent, يا عبد الإله. You have to be confident. Yes, يا عبد العزيز. I heard you. Earth is a planet. What causes day and night? What causes Earth rotation? Someone was studying. MashaAllah. Excellent, boys. Excellent. I think you want to finish early because you want to watch the video. I think that. MashaAllah, yes. MashaAllah. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Let's clear all the drawings and go to the next page. Where is Mr. Khalid today? Can you see Mr. Khalid?
Yes, miss, I do all of the page.
MashaAllah, Mr. Khalid is here. MashaAllah. Okay, Mr.
Khalid. I do all of the page.
Okay, this one is for you. Just a minute, guys. Just a minute. This one is for Khalid. Look at the girl. No, number six. Number six. Look at the girl's shadow. Okay, can I read, please? What happens to her shadow as the day goes from early morning to noon? Can you read the answer, please? Hi, Khalid.
Her shadow gets shorter and thins.
Or short.
Excellent. Excellent. And change
all of it.
Excellent. Excellent.
So I said
it.
I can't close the book.
Now number seven. Which describes rotation?
I can't close the book.
Why you want to close the book?
I don't know it all.
I want you to answer with me. Yes, you can close your book and answer with me. Now, which describes motion in the solar system? Hi, Ismail. Is it Earth orbits around other planets, or the planets orbit around the sun, or the sun orbits around the moon?
The planets orbit around the sun.
Excellent, ya Ismail. Bravo, bravo, bravo. Abdulaziz, number 80, Abdulaziz. What object is shown below? Look at this object. I see a group of stars. They make a pattern. What is it? Is it a constellation, moon, or a star?
Star. Moon.
It's a group of stars making a pattern. Look.
A star, star.
A constellation.
It's a constellation. Excellent. No, it's not a star, ya Abdul-Ilah. These are group of stars, but they make a pattern. So it is...
Constellation.
Excellent. It is a constellation.
Miss?
Yes, dear.
Miss, I want to go to nine.
You want to do number nine?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do number nine.
Miss, can I do number 10?
Yes, dear, you can do number 10, of course. So, number nine. What is true about the sun? What is...
The sun can be seen during the day or night.
Oh, is this true?
You cannot... No.
Huh? Is the part of constellation, or it is the closest star to Earth, or it can be seen during the day or night? It is what? The?
In the day or night.
Are you sure?
Yes.
It is a part of a constellation.
Are you sure? The sun is
a closest star to Earth.
Yes, it is the closest star to Earth. Excellent.
Yes, I want to do
Okay, number 10. Okay, yes, yes, you can do number 10. Look at this umbrella and its shadow.
What time was this picture? Most likely taken.
What time? Is it early morning, afternoon, or any evening?
Early afternoon.
Excellent. It is afternoon. Okay, Saif, let's do number 11.
I'm just one to do number
11. It's a planet.
Saif, can you read number 11?
A planet is at the center of the solar system.
What kind of object is at the center of the solar system? What is the center of the solar system?
Sun.
A star, a star.
Planet.
Can you stop? Are you all safe?
Yes, I am safe.
No, you're not. Look at here. There is something at the center of the solar system and all objects are orbiting around it. What do I call the center of the solar system?
Planet.
Is it a planet?
No,
star.
A moon.
Star, star.
Planet.
Star, star. Star.
Okay, what is it? You have to tell me, what is it?
Star.
Star.
The sun, excellent. It is the sun. So, hi, Saif. Just a minute. So, you are making a noise. So, do you know what I'm going to do?
No.
Yes. I'm going to mute you all since you made a noise. Now, where is Saif? Let's see. Yes, Saif. What is the center of the solar system?
A star.
A star. And what do I call the star?
The sun.
Excellent. Bravo. So the center of the solar system is a star and we call it the sun. About how long does it take Earth to rotate one time, Ya Abdul Ilah?
24 hours.
Excellent. 24 hours. Bravo. Good job, Abdulillah. We're done. We finished our revision, boys. Now it's time to watch the video, okay? We're gonna watch the video. All right, let's say bye-bye to recording and gonna watch the video.